The shooting of Dibakar Banerjee's upcoming film Byomkesh Bakshi starring Sushant Singh Rajput in the lead was wrapped up Sunday. The cast and crew shot the last scene of the film. The story of the film is set in 1940s. It traces the evolution of a young Byomkesh Bakshi into a detective. The film is set to release in February next year. Watch the shooting of the last scene of the film here and check out Sushant's new look.
Byomkesh,
Anna's report.